All right, so on the seller's marketing report, this is going to be the text that's going to be included in the introduction of the seller's market reports that you are going to be sending out or you can send out. And so if you wanted to customize that that content and that information, this is where you're going to be customizing that. Now, what is that and where would you send a seller's market report? Well, you're going to come up here. And when you come to one of your contacts, so we'll go to all your contacts, and you click on one of your contacts, you can see right here when you come across the side, more actions, send seller marketing report. When you click on that, that's the content that's going to be coming. That's where it's going to be pulling from what we just talked about. So we will show you how to do that later.